He's heading northwest over Cambridge at the moment. It's 90 times zoom. It's going to go behind some clouds in it, so I'm going to zoom out, show you how far off that is. Watch this. Watch the plane.